Song that come in at number 13 for the year. Dirty About It, here's Michael Jackson on B96.
Chicago's number one hit music station, B96.
Here to play your request. Thanks a lot for the calls. 591 hits. New Kids on the Block on B96.
Been together for a long time, baby. Do you have to leave? I just can't live without you. So listen to me.
Chicago's number one hit music station is Christopher Randolph, and Chicago State beat the visiting University of Detroit 95-80 tonight in college basketball action. B96 Chicago, that weather, cold, 30% chance of snow toward morning, low 10 above. Oh, here it's 14, downtown it's 20. Let's kind of get a little romantic now. What do you say? Bobby Brown, B96. Actually wrote that song. I wonder if he wrote that from true life experience or if he was just kind of wishing. Join the fight against cancer, leukemia, and AIDS. Join Friends for Life. This is a three-hour workout on Saturday, January the 28th at Chicago Hilton. And hang on for 60 minutes. More commercial-free music. It's next on B96.
They've got the film you've got to see.
Return you more, and nobody but nobody sells for less.
B96 Chicagoland weather. 11:51, cold, 30% chance of snow toward morning. Tonight's low 10 above. Windy and cold with a 50% chance of snow early tomorrow, high 28. Oh, here it's 14. Downtown it's 20. We jump into not 1 hour. I'm sorry. Hey, how can I make it up to you? I told you 1 hour. Let me go ahead and give you 2 hours. Is that okay? Is that make up for it? Okay, 2 hours, commercial free. Here we go. Yeah, Natalie Cole, B96. This is Christopher Randolph on Chicago's number one hit music station. Thanks for all the calls tonight. We're trying to get the requests out as soon as possible for you. 591 hits 591-4487, my number, as we give you 2 hours commercial free. I want to see another radio station do that for you. Yeah, right, baby. 2 hours. Count them down. Start that stop. stopwatch right now. I guarantee you, you're going to find it's 2 hours right on the nose, maybe even a little more. It's Boy Meets Girl. This song was originally done for Whitney Houston record, and they said, here, Whitney, what do you think? And then she goes,
no, I don't want to do it.
So the team that wrote it said, all right, we'll do it. They got a top 10 record, B96.